got him cornered, boss. The bastards have no chance of winning now.
You got us. We surrender. Just please don't kill us.
Look, we gotta make a living too, so no hard feelings, all right?
Yeah.
That battle cry. Damn it, a white flag! I knew it. Those noble pricks are giving up. All that hard work, and it was all for nothing. Nothing sadder than sticking around when you've been beat. Let's get out of here, boss.
Do you want us to just stay like this then?
If you enjoy being on your knees with your hands up, hold that pose as long as you want.
I'm lowering my hands. Don't attack me, all right?
Yeah, right. Like we dirty our swords for nothing. The price of your heads fell to less than one copper just now. Anyway, what are we gonna do, boss? It doesn't look like we'll be getting much of a reward now. We can't afford to bask in the glow of defeat. We need to figure out how we're gonna feed our men.
Hey, are you guys headed for anywhere in particular? Because if not, do you want to come with us?
Yo, boss, this guy hasn't shut up yet.
We're members of a mercenary outfit known as the Guild. I'm asking if you want to join us.
The Guild? The mercenary organization led by the master swordsman Godfrey.
Though you were an enemy, you showed impressive skill in battle. It would be a shame to let you leave. And I also owe you my life.
Well, you heard the man. What do you want to do, boss?
A 100 years have passed since the fall of the Uldain Empire. The long, brutal war left the four great nations crippled and impoverished. Honor and virtue have become distant memories. Now, in the great continent of Rezanail, the battlefield is no longer dominated by knights, but by mercenaries. Some fight to put food on their table. Others fight for bounteous wealth. They plunge headlong into the jaws of death. Not for any nation, but for the glint of gold. Mercenaries who live in an age of war, let their story be told.
We have high standards for our mercenaries. Guild requires proof of your power first. Doesn't matter who introduced you, no exception. You lot have two choices. Take the test, or take a hike.
Really doesn't seem like much of a choice, boss.
Thank you. Thanks, man!
Thank you.
valuable.
Come on.
quite experienced. Though your troop was hastily assembled, you commanded without hesitation. Very well, I approve your entry to the guild. If you're finished, introduce yourselves to the guild leader. There, you'll officially be one of us.
So you must be the mercenaries we recruited from our most recent battle. I suppose I'll have you tell me your names first. Welcome aboard. I'm Godfrey Sforza, the leader of this guild. I observed your test. You are indeed skilled.
You could search the whole realm, and you still won't find anyone as skilled as us.
Rather confident, aren't you? As you should be. We'd have no use for you otherwise.
Ah, Lilia, you're here. Perfect. Introduce yourself.
Certainly. I'm Lilia. As of today, I will be acting as your assistant. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Assistant? What's all this about?
I understand your confusion, but this is a guild custom. Trust her to take care of operations and your other day-to-day responsibilities. That way, you can focus on your missions.
What are we gonna do, boss? There's no way we can bring this chick into battle with us.
You'll need someone to handle communications and clerical duties. She will be very helpful and will not hinder you in any way.
Don't blame me if anything happens to her.
I'll let Lily explain the rest. A mercenary's occupation is dependent on their skill. Work hard for yourselves, but above all, work hard for the good of the guild.
It seems everyone is here. Now then, I will guide you through each of the guild's facilities.
Wait a sec, we can do that later. Boss, we got a drink first. Why don't we toast to this new chapter in our lives?
Well, the sun is still so high. A day wasted is a fortune lost. I believe we should take care of things while we have the chance.
Boss, you ever heard this proverb?
It seems you're both not familiar with it. It's a very wise proverb.
Jeez, you say the most confusing things. Don't tell me you got a bunch of proverbs in that thick notebook you've got there.
I do. Is that a problem? These proverbs are the wisdom of Godfrey, the master swordsman.
Proverbs or not, the boss and I don't have time for that crap. What we need right now is a drink. Guide us to the tavern.
It would seem your captain is more interested in the guild's facilities.
Seriously, boss?
Now, captain, allow me to guide you to the recruitment office first.